Okay, since YouTube forbids long videos, and since I don't know how to live stream, I'm just recording myself playing this Minecraft. And anyway, I don't know. I'm just going to kill the Ender Dragon. And if that cow doesn't shut up, I'll kill it as well. Trusty old diamond sword. I can't put it in there. Wish I could hold two things at once. Because you can do that with some things. Like with this. This has a certain order. And you must follow that order. Or else the portal will not open. And you gotta place these in a certain way as well. I did something wrong. I blame this cow. Okay, let's try it again. Yes, I'm more creative because killing it on survival is automatically death. So beautiful. Let's see. If you love me, let me go. Whew. I thought that failed there for a second. Hello, world. Where is this bad boy? Look at all these Endermen. Hey, buddy. Rude. Let's kill this dragon. Where are ye? Here he is. And I get. Oh! Stop pushing me. Those are how it regains its health. Yeah, I wonder if you can shoot them and destroy them. I've never tried that. You can shoot the Ender Dragon. It'll take longer. Did it just go right through it? Oh! It works! So once you destroy these, when it goes in the middle, it won't be able to regain health from these. At least I think that's what it's supposed to do. I don't know, I just know all you gotta do is kill these things. Destroy them. I hear you getting angry at me. This will work. Or maybe it won't. Oh, no wonder. It's in prison. Narrow right there. They just won't go through. your own survival. Getting rid of these things would have been a pain in the tail. Not to mention the dragon also trying to fight you while you do this. Plus the Enderman also trying to get attention. The last one. Well, that was all fun and games. Now time to kill this dragon. Come here. Hey, don't push me. Here, dragon. Here's where I'll take a break right there. You can hit it as many times as you want as long as it stays with you. I'm surprised it didn't push me. Hey. What most people do is just sit in the middle somewhere and wait for it to come. I should be doing that. I did that last time I defeated this thing. What'll happen if you throw potions at it? Potion of... Potion of Decay. And Potion of Instant Harming. When it comes in the middle, we'll wait and throw a potion at it. Go! Dang it. They break once they're on the ground. He's not completely on the ground. Arrows make it less easier. Get down here, young man. I'm an excellent mother, stabbing my dragon baby. Good. I don't know if the Endermen are scared or not. You didn't even stay there for longer than a second. Oh, don't worry, you can't heal yourself. I already took care of that. Ender dragon. Uh-oh. Rest in peace. Dragon egg will let you hatch another one, I think.